Alright guys, this is how to catch a bream using a hand line.
Step 1, get yourself about 10 to 11 feet of line.
Step 2, get yourself a hook and tie it on.
2 to 3 overhand knots should do just fine.
Grab yourself a worm. This should do just fine.
Step 4, put it on a hook.
5, throw it in the water and wait for a bite.
Step 3, grab yourself a worm.
Step 4, put it on a hook.
Step 5, throw it out.
And that's how you catch a bream using a hand line.
Be sure to like and subscribe for more.